Red Cross. Although the Red Cross provides many assorted services, its main functions are to provide disaster relief, services to the military, and biomedical services, such as blood drives. In fact, almost half of America's blood supply comes from Red Cross donations. Ever since it was founded in 1881 by Clara Barton, the Red Cross has been committed to these three causes, both here in the U.S. and on an international level.
The American Red Cross is extremely active in our world today. In fact, they have thousands of chapters, or local branches, in operation around the U.S. Just take a look at these stats. Over $2.2 billion are spent on biomedical services alone each year.
That's right. And since most of that spending occurs right here in the U.S., essentially what they're doing is improving American healthcare. You know, one of the more unique things about the Red Cross is that even though it's a global effort, it still has an impact on you right in your own city. If you have to go to the hospital to get blood, you know that there will be blood available, and the Red Cross makes that possible.